I think all the shows this morning just show the true spirit of the people here in this organisation of Kids Grow. And all those that are taking videos now, what I'd like you to do is, I think volunteer Mike, it might be enough. Now what I'm going to do is let's get some of this information together. I'm going to make a bit of a montage and send it down to a college in rugby. And what we're really about to do. Yeah, maybe that might be good. But personally, I just want to thank everybody again for all their effort this year. It's been a wonderful effort. The results are looking good for the year so far. And I wasn't going to read all these numbers out here. Basically, we're doing well, we're on budget, order's looking good, we've got something about a £4 million order book again, it's all healthy. A lot of challenges ahead of us, and we've got to keep adapting to it. Keep making me, keep putting the effort in, I'm sure we'll get through it. We've been through a lot this last year, and not the least cause the huge cost increase in just staying in this building, and we had to make a change, which was burning it as quick as a few upon this morning. And really, all the effort everybody that helped move into the factory, it's fantastic effort. We did it, you know, really at the back door, at a very low cost, and budget for it particularly. Again, I thank you all for that, all the effort put into that. And special thanks to Bernie, Sheena and Margaret, who've actually arranged all food and drinks for me today. And, special thanks to Bernie for laying on all the entertainment. I think entertainment is finally, in terms of we close the door at 12 o'clock, please stay and drink yourself a few more drinks, socialise a bit more, and have a safe journey, have a happy Christmas, and we look forward to next year. Thank you.